his sunburned hair. The slighted park cucumbric muslins whiten. The dry machines revisit ocean's bed. And Horace quits a while the town for Brighton. The Cid foregoes his box of Turnham Green to pick up health and shells with Amphitrite. Pleasure's frail daughters trip along the Steyne, led by the dame the Greeks call Aphrodite. Phoebus the tanner plies his fiery trade. The graceful nymphs ascend Judea's ponies, scale the west cliff or visit the parade. My poor papa in town, a patient drone is. Trousers snatch the wreath from pantaloons. Nankeen of late were worn the sultry weather in. But now so will the prince's light dragoons. Light jeans have triumphed o'er the well-dressed brethren. Here with choice food smiles and ocean yawns. Intent alike to please the London glutton. This for our breakfast proper shrimps and prawns. For dinner, serve down lamb and mutton. Yet here is elsewhere, death impartial reigns. Visits are like the court in their pavilion, and for a bribe with equal scorn disdains. My half a crown and bottom's half a million. Time flies and hopes romantic schemes are undone. Coswello's coach that carries four inside waits to take back the unwilling bard to London. You circulating novelists adieu. Long envious chords my black portmanteau tighten. Billiards begone, avant a legal loo. Farewell, old ocean's bauble glittering Brighton. Farewell, old ocean's bauble glittering.